What have we here? Boiler, this Dredge character's meddling will be the death of us. He was loitering around the exchange today, asking far too many questions about the bank. Should he discover my plan, you will face a far worse fate than losing your job. Signed, Plutus.
So this Plutus is Starek's banker, I wager Dredge will lead me to him.
While you're out and about, do attempt not to destroy modern medicine or the London transportation network.
Don't make me laugh.
Innocent lives hang in the balance. They depend on this city.
I'm not the one who let Lucy Thorne walk away.
A mistake I intend to rectify immediately.
Got something to tell you. These past few days when I've been doing my round, some bampot starts following me. Nervous looking laddie. Oh, he's up to no good.
Tell you what, do your rounds as usual. If he appears, I'll keep an eye on him. When we return, put him into the train.
Aye, all right.
Agnes, take care. There's a gang out looking for you.
Ugh, not at all. Just one glacket laddie following me.
You certain?
Certain as can be.
There he is, the rascal.
from someone.
Watch where you're bloody going.
Oh, so sorry, miss.
That's missus to you, you great oaf.
You damn pillock. Sorry, but that woman's from an important gang.
Gang? What gang's that?
I think it's in a train.
Sounds like the bastards will be okay long. Alert the lads on the rooftops. We'll take her out.
She's right there. The one with the ninny following her about.
To get you.
No, some idiot can't even follow me proper.
No, they're dangerous. There might be an ambush in the station.
Timmy be daft.
I must get to the station before Agnes does.
Thank you.
That's that, then? Now, what's happening with the fellow who's following Agnes?
Ah, oh, you can't have 2 minutes of time. If it's not this, it's something else. When can a bloke just put his feet up without being worried about everything?
Nigel Bumble.
Why were you following us?
I want to join your gang.
Ah, oh, for Christ's sake, he knows who we are now.
All right, laddie. I can use you to tidy up the train a bit, if you didn't mind getting dirty.
Really? Terrific! You won't regret it, miss.